It's not that easy being green.
The grains.
Having to spend each day the color of the leaves.
The grains.
Melbourne, together, we have made history today.
We have to safeguard our planet for future generations.
But green's the color of spring.
A couple of days ago, a baby whale was born in the Derwent for the first time in 200 years. 2 days later, we're seeing the real birth of a new political movement, which today has come of age in a parliamentary sense as the undisputed third party.
I have had a good track record in the federal parliament, working positively and productively with the Greens in the Senate. I believe in respecting the role of every representative in the House of Representatives, including the Independents and the Greens.
I'm green and it'll do fine, and it's beautiful, and I think it's what I want to be.